Your clients are mostly men, because the head of companies, the head of developers, the head of the banks are men. So they are men. When you have, you need to work with engineers, men. I met only once a woman, no, twice, a woman engineer in front of me, working with me. The contractors are directed by men. The workers on site, men. So we are always working with men. And I really often say that the problem is not from us, this is from them. Because when you work with a client, you are the architect, so you know you are, he is the client, and you know that we have to discuss at equal level. But they are not used to discuss with a woman at equal level. And they always try quite often play the game of seduction. They try to do something. And whatever the way they play, but they really often play this game of seduction.
And
I'm always
destabilize,
very strictly called for that.
Yeah.
Even if I try to be nice, but I try to be called. Because there is no reason. We are just working together.
Yeah. No, it's interesting.